Wildcats. It's Wednesday, May 6th. Let's check out some more teacher shout-outs.
My name is John, and right now I'm standing near the battlefield of the Patriot War, and I want to help and do my part as a drummer boy, but my mom said no.
There are 2 days left until National Field Day. I'm so excited! Great news! Our school is participating in Open National Field Day. That means that on May 8th, we will be able to take part in different events. The goal is that each student participates in a minimum of 4 events during our field day. We are going to want to see you participating in your events. Send us photos and videos.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance
and remain standing for the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If you've been tuning in for our Weird School Read Aloud, we're now going to start a new book. It's Miss Rupi is Loopy. She's a media specialist with a lot of different ideas. Check it out. Find out how she gets students excited about reading. Remember, pause. Positive attitude. Act respectfully. Work responsibly, and stay safe.
Hi, I am Emily, and today I wanted to do a quick book review. And the book I want to be introducing is Miss Kindness is Cooler, Mrs. Roy. I just want to introduce the Mrs. Ruler. She's the teacher in the middle. And I like this book is because in the beginning, the kids don't really like being kind. And then at the end of the story, the teacher tells them how to be kind. Then when they start being kind to each other, they bring kindness back and forth. And the reason I picked this book is because I saw the word kindness, and kindness reminds me of when you bring kindness to someone, kindness brings back. Someone brings you kindness back. And when you be treated good, if someone treats you good, treat them back good. Bye, Wildcats.
Yesterday's trivia question was, what do fish use to breathe underwater? Let's find out.
Hey, Wildcats. The answer to the trivia question today is, what do fish breathe with their gills?
Today's trivia question is, what part of a plant conducts photosynthesis? Good luck, Wildcats! Visit the Media Center blog and click on the morning news link. There we have a link to the virtual Media Center. That is where you'll share your Flipgrid response, share a joke, a book review, or your mystery reader response. It's time for the joke of the day.
Hi, my name is Chloe, and I'm going to be saying about, 5 jokes from the Big Book of Silly Jokes. Let's see. What do you call an alligator wearing a vest? An investigator. What kind of cats like to go bowling? Alley cats. How do you invite a dinosaur for lunch? T-Rex. Let's see. Knock knock, who's there? Gorilla? Gorilla who? Gorilla me a hot dog, will you? Knock knock, who's there? Owls? Owls who? Why yes, they do. Why yes, they do. Knock knock, who's there? Banana? Banana who? Knock knock, who's there? Banana? Banana who? Knock knock, who's there? Orange? Orange who? Orange, you glad? Aren't you glad I didn't say banana? Knock knock, who's there? Ada? Ada who? Ada, sandwich for lunch. Knock knock, who's there? Abby? Abby for A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Okay, I didn't read like about 5, but I still read a lot. So, yeah, bye.
We are so proud of you, boys and girls. Keep up the good work. Remember to check your Google Classrooms for assignments from your teachers.